I thought this was just a missing mammal case, but it's way bigger. Mr. Otterton did not just disappear. I believe he and this... They went savage, sir.
Savage? This isn't the Stone Age, Hops. Animals don't go savage.
I thought so, too. Till I saw this. What? He was right here!
The savage.
Sir, I know what I saw. He almost killed us.
Or maybe any aggressive predator looks savage. Let's go!
Wait, sir. I'm not the only one who saw him. Nick.
You think I'm going to believe a...
Well, he was a key witness, and I enlisted...
2 days to find... Or you quit. That was the deal. Badge.
But, sir, we...
Badge!
No.
What did you say?
Sorry. What I said was no. She will not be giving you that badge. Look, you gave her a clown vest and a three-wheeled joke mobile in 2 days to solve a case you guys haven't cracked in 2 weeks? Yeah. It's no wonder she needed to get help from a... None of you guys were going to help her, were you? Here's the thing, Chief. You gave her the 48 hours, so technically we still have... 10 left to find our Mr. Otterton. And that's exactly what we're going to do. So, if you'll excuse us, we have a very big lead to follow and a case to crack. Good day. Officer Hops? See that they get to you.
So, things do get to you?
Not anymore, but I was small and emotionally unbalanced like you once.
Har har.
No, it's true. I think I was 8 or maybe 9, and all I wanted to do...
Okay, little ones, it's time to meet your prospective parents, so be on your best behavior.
Oh, pick me! My name is and I'm special and colorful. I'm multi-talented, and I'm potty trained. Yeah, for the most part. And I'm smart and loving, and I'm honest, and I'm trustworthy, and I'm... alone.
I'm sorry, but at least you'll get to spend another year here at...
I don't want to stay here. I just want a family.
If the world's only gonna see as shifty and untrustworthy, there's no point in trying to be anything else.
Nick, you are so much more than that.
Boy, look at that traffic down there. How about we go out to Chuck in Traffic Central? Chuck, how are the things looking on the jam cams?
Nick, I'm glad you told me.
The jam cams.
Seriously. It's okay.
No. There are traffic cameras everywhere, all over the canopy. Whatever happened to that Jaguar?
The traffic cams would have caught it.
Bingo.
Oh, pretty sneaky, Slick.
However, if you didn't have access to the system before, I doubt Chief Buffalo Bud is going to let you into it now.
No. But I have a friend at City Hall who might.